All right, welcome back, guys. This is The Real Dark, and we are continuing on. And this is not being streamed because I'm doing this at 6 in the morning, as you can see. And what the fuck? And plus, I need to do this, like, I gotta finish this game pretty quickly because I'm doing this on January 4th, and classes start for my winter classes on the 9th, so yeah, I need to finish this game and get the platinum before class starts.
Hey, Ignis! Gladio!
And I don't got any weapons.
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
Okay, I need to move. Is it this way? No. Or is this other way?
Harbored within the Ring of Lucy, Arcana compressed three powerful spells. First of these is Death, which drains a foe's life, forced to restore your own.
How did they get it here?
A beautiful bottle.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top.
Holy shit! God damn, that is scary. If
Find switches to power up the doors and elevators in order to continue on to that place where the crystal's being held. So the crystal's being held up there? Okay. So how do I go there? What's this? High elixir. Yeah, bye-bye. Push.
Nice.
Stuff that I could pick up here? No, 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 no. A flesh fortifier? What? I don't even want to know what that does. There's another door over there. Oh, that's a rest? That thing uses a lot of MP. Push. Where's the other door? Is this the other door? No. Where is the other door? I don't know where it is because I don't know where. It opened by itself. It's not creepy. Oh no, it's not. And I'm just making words up.
That's the way to the elevator taken care of.
Okay, how did he know which buttons to press? Holy crap. Eh, bye-bye. Push. The spell of Arcania Holy counters with a blast of sacred light when invading, making it effective against melee. Okay. One way to find out. To go here next. What's here? Ooh. A banknote. Banknote. Save manually at dormitories found throughout the Gralia and the keep.
Should be safe to rest here.
The research lab has been devoid of human life for several weeks. Demons once kept in captivity have been sighted outside the compound, suggesting a security breach. An outbreak could have dire implications for Gralia's city center. And all communications with the facility are still down. Meanwhile, the Imperial Railway remains paralyzed, and services within Accordo suspended.
Dumbasses. Push. Boop. Okay, open area, not good. A spell of Arcania coincides an entire horde of enemies to avoid at all cost of all MP. Okay. This is like OP. Oh, anyways, let's continue on. I'm just checking to make sure there's any extras. So supposedly it's already darkness already. What the hell is that? A laser sensor. There's something flying around.
Go.
That's what I was thinking. This is gonna lock behind me, right? I knew it. A rare coin. Going up.
This whole city gives me the chills. Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Okay, something's about to happen here, and I'm not gonna like it.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
A rogue axeman patrolling along the route. Noctis cannot operate doors and device while the enemy is aware of his presence.
These don't look like typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Actually, I got an easier way. Let's see, do I have... Let's use this.
Might make it in here.
Okay, let's do this the new way. Goodbye. I know you're not supposed to do that, but my way or the highway. What's at the end? That's the big question.
Nothing here. Examine.
Oh, this is where I was? Oh, I was going backwards. Makes sense. No wonder all of this was like familiar. I think there was like one other one. Yeah, let's go straight. There's probably one more here. Never mind. Old book. Mithril shaft. All right, let's continue. Holy crap.
Something different about them. Something off.
Yeah. So this is the dormitory? Might as well sleep. Open sesame. Cutscene time. What the hell? This looks like a fusion reactor.
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
Those are locked. Great. Are you serious? Oh, I thought I had to fight them. Elixir.
Hey, Prompto! Wait!
What the hell? What's in here? Nothing. Am I I going backwards? Yeah, I'm going backwards. Yeah, I was about to say, I was like, why am I in the center of the floor again? These do nothing. Great, there's one there. Damn, they're like, this is creepy. Shattered timepiece.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Nice. Goodbye. So it's that way. I'm wondering, can I save? Oh no, I can't, so it's all one shot from here. So it's still nighttime? What? So I guess the world did go into darkness, like permanently. That is Prompto. It's probably that guy.
Poor Prompto must be feeling the heat right about now.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 2.
Damn it! It won't budge!
Going to explode on me? Better not. We hear nothing? Nothing. Yeah, nothing.
not. Help me.